The next exercise will be the prayer finger stretch. The patient will bring their hands together as they do in prayer. They will make sure that their forearms and elbows are parallel with the table. The patient will then bring their palms apart. This will cause the fingers to press against each other, and a stretch will be felt in the palm of the hand. This stretch will be held for 8 to 10 seconds and will be done 3 to 5 times, and 3 to 5 times per day.